An AWS diagram can be useful in a wide range of scenarios. Unfortunately, if you have a pretty large architecture, this process can be tedious and time-consuming. Lucidchart makes it easy to import your AWS architecture into a diagram. First, open the Templates Manager from the Documents page by clicking here in the template banner. Then, under Categories, select Network. You'll notice a wide range of options here, including an AWS import guide, which you can use later if needed. To import your diagram, though, just select one of the AWS Network Diagram templates at the top of the list. Here, click File in the top left-hand corner of the screen, and under Import Data, select AWS Architecture. We can import using an IAM user or via AWS CLI script. If you need to use an IAM user, then use our IAM tutorial here to help you out. Otherwise, select AWS CLI script. Then, use copy and paste to run this script on Amazon Web Server. Then, click Choose File to upload the results of that script, typically a JSON file. We value your security and only read the structural metadata of your infrastructure. If you'd like more information on our security policy, you can read it here. When you're ready, though, click Import. You can then choose if you'd like Lucidchart to automatically lay out your diagram for you, or if you'd prefer to do it manually. Then click Finish. And there you go, a full AWS diagram imported directly from your own architecture. As you can see, Lucidchart makes it simple, easy, and safe to import your AWS architecture, saving you a ton of time in building your AWS diagrams.